Well, new tonight at 5, a murder suspect from Florida was arrested today in East Tennessee. Christopher Michael Hice was wanted out of Palm Beach County, Florida for second-degree murder. He's also accused in a 2018 murder here in Knoxville. Today, Knoxville Police, Sheriff's deputies, and U.S. Marshals arrested Hice in Coryton.